wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best DJ cartridges. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, a favorite among those on a tight budget, the audio-technica AT95E is very affordable, yet features dual magnets for good sound clarity and detail. It also tracks reasonably well, mostly thanks to being forgiving of the stylus rake angle. It projects mid-ranges slightly forward, but it is somewhat soft on the low end, and professionals may find it subpar. At number 8, EDM fans will like the Numark CS1, as it's been optimized specifically for dance music. It provides a true full-range frequency response, so audiences can hear every nuance, from the deepest bass tones all the way up to the tinkling highs. It comes with a diamond-tipped needle and offers excellent skip resistance, however it's not intended for scratching. Coming in at number 7 on our list, a mid-tier offering from a company that's gaining ground in the market, the audio-technica ATX-P5 is a good choice for those who are ready to move beyond entry-level options. It provides high visibility of the needle and works with as little as 2 grams of tracking force. This is a bonded construction with a carbon fiber reinforced cantilever. It lasts a long time. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for DJ Cartridges, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, the ortofon Ohm Pro S features a wide spherical needle designed to minimize record wear, making it good for scratching and back cueing without worrying about damaging your vinyl. It requires between 3 and 5 grams of weight for optimal tracking. It provides a solid low-end reproduction and has a strong suspension system. It comes pre-mounted on a head shell. Moving up our list to number 5, the ortofon Ohm q.bert bears the name of the famous DJ who helped design it. Anybody who knows anything about turntablism knows that he's the master of scratching, and while this cartridge won't make you sound like him, it lets you practice without destroying your records. It back-cues smoothly and is equipped with a high-visibility fluorescent tip and an aluminum tube cantilever. At number 4, the Shure Whitelabel is a single-piece headshell and cartridge that's ideal for those who often mix between analog records and digital files, as it produces minimal sonic coloration. It doesn't need to be heavily weighted, so it shouldn't cause much damage to your vinyl. It's specifically tailored for club use, and comes with reliable tone arm contacts and an adjustable stylus overhang. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the sleek-looking ortofon Concorde Mark II features an interchangeable finger lift and has a broad body that offers nice stability. It can be considered a jack-of-all-trades, providing accurate sound reproduction on the high and low ends and good groove handling. It includes a rigid, well-balanced cantilever and a large cutout for needle visibility. It's suitable for all music genres. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for DJ Cartridges, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, beginners and casual music lovers who just like to play around in their basements will appreciate the budget-friendly Stanton 500 V3. It offers ruggedness and reliability at a price that won't break the bank, and it causes minimal cue burn too. It produces crisp and vibrant sound and has a slightly rounded top end. It can handle being overweighted. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the rugged and durable Shure M44-7 has been the go-to option for scratching masters for decades. It's engineered particularly well with an almost unnatural skip resistance, making it ideal for performing in crowds where the turntable might get bumped. It can last through years of use and emphasizes low frequencies. It causes minimal record wear. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for DJ Cartridges, or simply click beneath this video.